What's up, guys? And I'm coming at you with some more PS4. Right now, we're gonna play Data Mythica 16. A little bit of humor this month today. I actually don't have online yet, but it's weird. I can go on community because I just can't go online. Something wrong with the online for my PS4. Didn't work. But I did play online a couple times. It's actually pretty cool. Except it's so hard to reverse that. So, yeah. And we are in the universe, man. And I'm on the way to Rumble. I didn't think it was wrong for me. Oh, LOL. Alright, this is my universe mode. So, first up we got Cesaro and Tyson Kidd as we need them. Sami Zayn vs. Finn Balor. Nikki Bella vs. Paige and Stephanie McMahon for the WWE Championship. WWE Undisputed Championship. Kevin Owens vs. Randy Orton. Batista vs. Undertaker. Roman Reigns vs. Seth Rollins vs. John Cena vs. Black Lover for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship and Royal Rumble. Let's go.
For all those people who have Xbox One and PS4, how do you like Data Mythica 16, Data Mythica 16, or FIFA 16, or Madden 16, or that other stuff, and PS4 and stuff like that? Or no, Call of Duty Black Ops 2. How do you like that stuff? Alright, first up, we got Cesaro and Tyson Kidd coming out, Yeah, we're gonna skip that. Yes, we do. Roadie Tony. This is not the New Day. That's barely what they do. That was when they first joined. That's probably when they first joined together. I can say that. Oh. Alright. Oh, this is still taking it back. So that's taking it back. No, I'm a douche. So, FYI, I'm so wrong. So, okay. It got messed up right there. Oh, Tyson. Tyson's over there. Oh, Tyson's at the top. Oh, Kobe Kingston's following, don't you? Cesaro has hit the Biggie on the turnbuckle. Belly to belly. Stop. What the? freak? Oh my god, guys, one more reversal left. Come on, girl. Get some reversal back. Oh, yes. Oh, elbow drop. Boy, if you don't get your fat banana in your elbow, get it. Get off. Alright, he's knocked out. Alright. Me and him. Oh, damn. Oh, no. Come on, kid. Oh, he got him. What the freak are you doing, Biggie? What is Biggie the scaffold? What's the E and Biggie the scaffold? Type in the comment below what you think the E is big. You know what? Encyclopedia? Oh, sorry. Okay. Kid. There's one way. Then down, and that's the way. Climb up and win. Oh my god! No! Sit down, big earwax. Oh my god! Now, Kofi and Big Ear are gonna win. Wow, my stamina, I got the lowest stamina in this match. Got the lowest stamina. Nope. Get down. Oh, wait, did I just see was that my signature I just saw? Yes, I had to reverse it. Oh my gosh. Let's go! And I'm down! I'm getting down! And he's down. Oh man, if he escaped. Come on! Tyson! What is your problem? Are we lost because of Tyson? I need to take the tiredness out. I need to take the fatigue off. Okay? Well, that match sucked. Now we got Finn Balor versus Sami Zayn in the NXT Championship. Oh, that's the one of the all-time greats. Into the collar, now
Control Bridge. Okay. Sorry, guys, about the chair. Bro. By the way, I'm Sammy Zane.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one? That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Over and over and over. We're seeing the same look in you. This is up to us, okay? Yeah, what's up with this? Over and over and over. Now you're right, folks. Finn Balor is a global phenomenon. And he looks well on his way to becoming one of the best for this sort of thing.
I was gonna put it into a pan, but. Oh, by the way, this is part one of the universe mode.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen in this.
Doesn't mean I just Finn Balor reverse a lot of moves. Sorry. I'm gonna go to the Hulubu kit. Hulubu kit! Hulubu kit! And, okay guys, we're over. Oh, why the match is. I don't really need the match to be so long on me. One, two, three, hit on! But the camera just has to run it. Sammy, wake up! Global panel work. It has to be over.
Looking for all of the world here. Two teams to go. Who's
What is the matter? Sammy! Sammy! Bro! It was right there, so free. Right there from the delivery. This guy just runs right. No. Come on, what are you doing? Oh, I know what it means. Oh, I know. Oh, it can do a match, okay. Alright. I wanna do this my own. Alright, 1 2 3 is on the right. Alright, I'm gonna next match. Are you kidding me? I thought it was over too. Because it was supposed to be over. All those matches where they wanted to be so good and all. Those people. You're not Chris Jericho, Balor. Let's go. Man, this video is like 17 minutes or something like that. Or 18 minutes. Come on. This is gonna be. It's been a good match, Balor. Let's go! You need to participate sometimes. You can participate. It's over! Alright, new champion crowned. New NXT champion, Sami Zayn. And part 2 coming soon. See ya.